Hello. Today I will show you how to make a bow. This is a slower bezel. Okay. Now I have a Rubik Snake and I mark it in number. You can see from number 1 to number 24. So you can easy to follow. Now we start. Now the first one, go to the left. The third one, go to the right. Okay, now you see the Y one here. Go to the right too. Continue with this. Go to the right. Now this go up. The rest one go to the left. We continue with this. This one go to the left too. Now the rest one go to the right. Okay, now number 10, you can see here. Go to the left. You can see it's very easy because you do the same here. Now you can see number 11 go down. The Y mount here, go to the right. Okay, now we have 1, 2, 3 here. The Y one go up. So now you move this okay, and two numbers can be matched. Now the rest one here, go down. Continue with this, go inside. Okay, now the rest one go up, and we do the same with this. Now the white one here go down. Continue with number 19, go down to. Now the Y one, go down. We have 1, 2, 3, go up. So you can move this. Now move the 21, and you can see two numbers can be match. Yeah. We almost done. Now turn back, and you can see here. Now the rest one, you go to the right. And the last one can be messed with the number 6, you can see. So this go down.